Why does Java keep asking for permission?
If you set Java updates to require your permission, so that they don't update the application and demand a reboot at inconvenient times, you'll get periodic requests to update the Java.
No, it isn't the updater asking for permission. Java itself asks for permission when I try to visit a lot of different websites.
You can choose to disable Java plugins as a security measure, since Java plugins are responsible for half of all malware infections.
That was per a 2012 Kaspersky Labs report. It may not be that high now, since Java fixed the security holes that let someone remotely take over the PC using Java.
But you might have switched the settings in the browser for the Java plugin to ask for your permission every time a Java applet tries to run instead of just disabling it.
So I might have asked it to ask my permission, and that's why it keeps asking my permission.
Search how to turn on the Java permissions for your browser to stop the queries.
I don't think I turned off the permissions for it.
You might have turned off permissions for Java plugins then.
How do I give permission for the Java plugins?
For IE, you may need to go to Tools, Manage Add-ons menu, Show All Add-ons, or Downloaded Controls, and then locate the Java root. Then select Allow on All Sites to allow Java applets for all sites.
I don't think I've changed the settings for the browser at all.
Maybe you simply altered the general security settings for the browser. Switching it from medium security to high will cause unsigned Java web applications to have permission to run.
Not running an applet that doesn't have a signature is like going to a website and getting warned if it doesn't have a certificate, a basic check for IT security against fraud.
Some smaller websites like someone's blog may not have a certificate or signed applets, but you're right, a big website like Amazon or MSN will have the signatures and certificates.
I still think it is a different sort of problem.
You might have given permission previously but the browser doesn't remember the settings correctly.
I don't have a forget button on my computer.
Go to the Java Control Panel, Java, General Tab, Temporary Internet Files, Settings, Delete Files.
That deletes files stored in Java, not the browser.
It will delete the corrupted permissions reference stored in Java. Then the next time you go to the website and it asks if you want to give permission to run the applet and you say yes, Java should remember that you gave it permission.
So I only have to say yes with permission one more time.
Well, one more time for each website where it has been asking you for permission.
This is like the little kid in the back asking can I? A few more times is tolerable as long as there is an end in sight.